Okay, friends, I am in a foyer of the Lviv Opera House. I knew that on this trip I wanted for sure to come here. I'm quite excited to be here for a ballet because I'm not a huge opera fan. The performance is called Shadows of Our Forgotten Ancestors, and it's a Romeo and Juliet tale about young Ukrainian lovers. So I'm really excited to see it, especially since it's the premiere of this ballet today, and my ticket was ridiculously cheap, $4, and I just turn around a little bit so you can see how beautiful the interior design is.